I was hanging around town, just spending my time. Out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a bronc fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all head up, and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10, and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral standing alone is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and all with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. A light's in the cussin' the day of his birth. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, they haven't all died. I'll bet all my money, the man he lied, that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive.
You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. Saw you a-marching with Robert E. Lee. You held your head high, trying to win the victory. You fought for your folks, but you didn't die in vain. Even though you lost, they speak highly of your name. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I heard your teeth chatter from the cold outside. Saw the bullets soaking up the wounds in your side. I saw the young boys as they began to fall. You had tears in your eyes, 'cause you couldn't help it all. But you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I saw General Lee raise a saber in his hand. Heard the cannons roar as you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the cannon smoke cleared, took days to count the dead. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb.
Honest Abe heard the news about your fall. The folks thought he'd call a great victory ball, but he asked the band to play the song Dixie for you, Johnny Reb, and all that you believe. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb.
I mushed from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear, the prettiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snowpacks off my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the saloon. With a caribou crawl and a grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was Big Ed's wife to be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.
When it's springtime in Alaska, he'll be 6 feet below.
I've got the bull by the horns on a downhill drag. Things are better than they ever have been. I've missed a lot of loving in my lifetime, but I'm never gonna do it again. I'm never gonna do it again. I love the brunettes, the redhead and blonde-haired women. Yeah, I've done it since I don't know when. I'd go down the line and I'd love them all, then I'd start all over again. I'd love them all over again. I've got the bull by the horns on the downhill drag. Things are better than they ever have been. I've missed a lot of loving in